Potato is an irreplaceable crop is feeding millions worldwide. From fries to mash, they're a staple in every kitchen. Therefore, potato health is in majority of production sustainability. Regarding diseases like Clavibacter sepidonicus, strike silently but leave their mark, consist of a light brown stain on the vascular ring and a crumbly to cheesy consistency. Due to its appearance, it's also called ring rot disease. Without action against quarantine pathogens, diseases can devastate farms, disrupting supply chains and crippling livelihoods. In Turkey, to prevent the spread of quarantine diseases, Plant Protection Central Research Institute is analyzing producers' potatoes. Bacteriology Lab, plant health researchers examine and prepare potato samples for several quarantine analyses according to EPO standards, such as heel-end collection. Analysis followed by immunofluorescence assay, including slide installations, washing steps with buffers, applications of antibody, and FITC. Later on, fluorescent microscopy is required for diagnosing ring rot disease. Adhering to diagnostic standards, various of analysis must be employed to be sure of the potato seeds are disease-free. In addition to the immunofluorescence analysis, conventional or real-time PCR analyses are also utilized for diagnosis. Researchers rigorously test and certify potatoes as healthy, ensuring consumers access to healthy food and bolstering confidence in the agriculture industry. Their dedicated work prevents the spread of diseases to farms and across borders. Let's not forget, what truly matters is seeing kids happily enjoying French fries.